worked in several different states, and she retired in 1994 after 38 years of nursing. She is currently the chairperson of our Benevolent Society. And you can always depend on her. When you ask her to do something, she does her level best to do it and do it right.
Exactly.
And I am so honored to be able to do this presentation today because, but I'm so used to saying Trez, but I'm going to have to say our whole name today. Okay. The Columbia Hospital School of Nursing Alumni Association presents the 2017 Alumna of the Year Award to Elizabeth Jackson Trezvant, RN, Class of 1956. December 8, 2017, in recognition of outstanding service to Columbia Hospital School of Nursing as Chair of the Benevolent Society.
Hold your plate this way.
Turn around so we can see it.
There you go.
Hold it till I get my picture.
Somebody has to share because I forgot the camera.
That's all right. You did everything else.